This is a Sabian Crescent Hammertone 20-inch cymbal, and it's used for riding or crashing. My dear friend and mentor Mel Lewis said that a good cymbal should be able to do both. So I have three crash cymbals and three ride cymbals in this series. And the 20-inch has a very mellow sound, mid-range sound with enough stick clarity, warm overtones. It's got a thinner edge, so the sound can vibrate out of the cymbal. It's not forcing a lot of the vibrations back into the middle of the cymbal to dry it out. It's a very open sounding cymbal, and it makes you play it properly. You can't come up with a 5B and start having at it. You gotta really play this cymbal. It'll keep you honest. You can get this exact cymbal at mycymbal.com.